Hi guys, welcome to Dealership Direct. Andrew here again with another beautiful Triton. We know you sell a lot of these if you watch our videos because they're good value for money, very reliable. And this particular one's got a lot of expensive options, including rear tray and toolboxes. We'll take you right through that shortly when we go through. But good quality, good presentation, and available here for viewing on our showroom floor. So we'll take it nice and slowly right around the whole car where you'll see it really has been nicely kept. Just traded at one of our major suppliers, so fully novated leased vehicle. It's got all its service history and really nice quality all the way through. So I've just started to come across the front. We're making our way down the driver's side now, where you can see this is the update series in an MQ. It's got the bigger, wider flares, being in a GLX Plus. And here's the expensive part of this. You can see it's got a really expensive tray and boxes, which look fantastic on the car. So just coming down the driver's side, you can see there's no scuffs or marks. Really nicely looked after. Coming around to the rear tray now, you can see it's got the drop-down dog boxes. It's got the two lift boxes on the sides. Full set of ladder racks. So expensive setup. And been lightly used, this car really has been nicely kept. The key to this, it's under 100,000 kilometres in a late 218. So a lot of value in what it does and good quality all the way through. Please remember, here at Dealership Direct, we're a high volume dealership. This car will be provided with a full roadworthy certificate guarantee and has been Code Orange approved. That'll give you access to a 3 or 5 year unlimited kilometre coverage. We'll talk you through that when you come down to the dealership. But as we come back through, you can see that tray is really nicely kept and good quality. We'll get a shot shortly of opening up the boxes. Natalia will do that for us, where she'll take us through and show you inside those boxes. Roof racks on top there. So this is all set up for a tradie, ready to go. And I said, not easy to find with under 100,000 kilometres. Nudge bar on the front, side steps. So well optioned and good quality all the way through. Please remember, if you need help with your financing, please talk to us about that first. We're a direct lender and we are very competitive in that space. If you're an ABN holder, we can get this sorted for you very quickly with our financials. As we make our way inside the interior now, you can see, being the GLX Plus, got the bigger screen with all the multimedia system, of course. Really nice quality in the trim all the way through. Got its full service history. So Natalia's doing a good job here today, showcasing all the quality of this vehicle. So I'll do a quick summary. 2018 Mitsubishi Triton GLX Plus. Ladder racks, toolboxes, heavy-duty tray, side steps, all the beautiful options on the car, including a nudge bar. Code Orange approved. Please talk to us about your financing first. Talk to you soon. Thanks, Andrew.